United. Join the bench, coming up in just a moment. And to hear from our captains. 58 runs, England bowled out for 10 wickets between Tim Southee and Trent Boult. Trent Boult with a 5 cover. In fact, 6 wickets for Trent Boult, 4 for Tim Southee. Response from New Zealand, 427 for 8, declared Kane Williamson. 102 runs, his 18th test century. Now the most prolific century maker for New Zealand, surpassing Martin Crowe and Ross Taylor, both on 17. Henry Nicolls with his highest test score, his highest first pass score, in fact, as well. It is the second century batting outcome. Innings of 49 runs,